that the Ministry of Health initially allowed 70 people, but now it has also allowed as many as 200 people. Secondly, after warning them, it is also incumbent on the police, in case there are those who don't heed to the call, then to disperse them using reasonable force. Reasonable force might amount to, of course, throwing tear gas, but that has to be done proportionately, not indiscriminately.